Hello viewers, today's learning target is lecture 1.1. Today's target focuses on what atoms look like and are composed of. The atom is composed of three subatomic particles called protons, neutrons, and electrons. Protons being positive, neutrons being neutral, and electrons being negative. The weight of both protons and neutrons located in the nucleus of the atom are 1, while electrons are weightless in the electron cloud. Thanks for viewing and cooperating. Bye.